story on KGUN 9. It's one we first showed you yesterday where a woman was injured after riding her bike along Tanque Verde Road. That road now being smoothed out in several areas near Bear Canyon. Today, crews discovered another 12 areas of pavement that were also dangerous. All of those repairs are expected to be done by the end of the day.